What is computational thinking? Work It Out Wombats is a PBS KIDS series that follows the adventures of three playful siblings.
When there's a problem, what do we say?
Zeke, Zadie, and Malik. They live with their grandmother, Super, in the Treeborhood, a fantastical treehouse apartment complex that's home to a diverse community of animal neighbors.
Work it out, work it out, work it out, Wombats!
Every day, the Wombats and their friends use computational thinking to solve problems. Computational thinking, or CT for short, is a creative way of thinking that helps people solve problems in more organized ways, using a toolbox of skills from computer science. Computational thinking may sound complicated, but you actually use it all the time. When you try to make a recipe better, when you follow directions on a map, or when you make a shopping list. Work It Out Wombats focuses on 8 computational thinking skills. They're the skills people use to program a computer. The Wombats use these same skills to solve problems without a computer. Zadie, Zeke, and Malik use the CT skill of sequences and algorithms when they make a list of steps for their bedtime routine.
First, we read a bedtime story.
Second, we take a bath.
The Wombats call that stepping it out.
Third, we get into pajamas.
And fourth,
we sing the goodnight song.
Zadie and Malik take a big job, cleaning up a messy room, and break it down into smaller jobs. That's problem decomposition, or as the Wombats say, breaking it down.
We can break down the big job of cleaning into smaller jobs.
Okay, I'll tackle the little jobs of cleaning the counters and putting everything in the trash.
And I'll sweep the floor. Break it down!
Malik, Zadie, and Zeke use the CT skill abstraction and representation when they divide up their Halloween treats.
How should we sort them?
How about by shape?
They use important details like color, shape, and size to categorize and sort the treats. The Wombats call this finding what matters.
Yahoo!
The Wombats don't always figure out how to solve problems on the first try, but eventually they stop, take a breath, put their heads together, and work it out using computational thinking.
I'm making the holes with my pogo stick.
And I'll follow behind you and plant the seeds.
And me and Snout will cover the holes.
Learning CT is important for math, science, and literacy. It can help children learn coding or computer programming when they get older. And it prepares children for success in school and in life right from the start. Here's where you can find more Work It Out Wombats resources for children, parents, and educators.